My name is Matthew Sly. I'm a lieutenant with Idaho State Police. Since we introduced EyeDetect and started using it a couple of years ago, I would say it's reduced our time and reduced the efforts that we've put in when we are strictly doing polygraphs, probably by 25%. When you combine EyeDetect with the use of a polygraph, the outcome confidence greatly increases, not only whether somebody's being truthful, but also in those who are being deceptive. And I believe our test that we have, that we run, and the tracking data that we use that follows both of those, it reflects that very well. I think for other polygraph examiners who might be either hesitant to look into this technology or who are concerned that it may replace them with being a polygraph examiner, I don't believe that the purpose of this is to replace an examiner, and I don't believe it's the purpose to get rid of polygraphs. I don't believe that that's what this technology is for, and I don't believe that's what it's trying to do. What I would do is, you know, number one, have an open mind and look at the research that backs up this technology. And it's actually used and should be used in conjunction with polygraphs, because I would argue that if somebody wanted to completely replace polygraphs and strictly use EyeDetect, I don't think that's, personally, I wouldn't be in favor of that. I think they need to be used in conjunction with each other. And I think that was the original intent or design of EyeDetect, was using another testing process or tool to be able to help agencies and examiners be able to make sure that they're getting good applicants through their process. And in doing so, using the technology that EyeDetect provides in conjunction with polygraphs has been a huge benefit for our agency, and I would say that, you know, it's something that you should look at, and, you know, just take your ego out of the way like I had to do. It took me a while, but once I did and I realized the benefits of this, it's been a great addition to our agency.